Ah, the junior magicians. Special Agent Fitzgerald of the FBI. Thanks for sticking around.
We didn't have a choice.
Which one of you is Griffin the Great? Okay, Henry. Deep breath. Walk me through it. Take your time.
We rehearsed it over and over.
The box was right there where it is now.
And then we helped Matt inside. When the door is locked...
Apartment. It's only big... How long was he supposed to be in there?
Just long enough.
Which was? We'll be sure there's no other way out. You know Matt Palmer is the child of a United States senator. I understand. Smithson High is filled with the children of public officials. This sort of thing just doesn't happen in the junior lawmakers. Ask you all a very blunt question. Is this a hoax of a trying history of pranks? Which doesn't change our need to respond aggressively every single time. So we'll clear this whole place out. I'll do a thorough search of the theater. Anything else? Well, he never went back to the cafe. None of his teachers have seen him. So now Lance Bellini has disappeared too? Well, didn't you say he was being harassed by classmates?
That's what he told us.
He's probably just ducking scrutiny.
Well, what about that creep I saw in the audience when Matt disappeared? The guy in the hat?
He may be a member of a fringe political group that's threatened the senator in the past. We're investigating them now. We only have 36 hours to find Matt, so we have to follow the most solid lead we have. This group has a dangerous history. We can't take any chances. Good. I'm not sure what you kids have gotten yourselves into, but it's in everybody's best interest that we get you out. But I have to consider that all this is being driven by Lance Bellini. He wants to be the greatest magician who ever lived. I'll get somebody to check out the Crimson Orb. I apologize for calling you kids. Clearly, you're well past the kid phase. This is what we call the penny drop. Lance kidnapped Matt, but you exposed him. And like the grandiose poser he is, he lost all control, which in our business always results in tragedy. So he killed Matt, but before taking his own miserable, frustrated life. He decided to have a little bit of fun.
No.
Ironically, nobody ever finds the ransom money, which, of course, I advise the senator to pay. And in the end, I walk away free and rich. Enjoy your time in the Maiden. So long, Griffin the Great. You guys are like cockroaches.
Ah! Ah! Go, I'll be okay!
Nice trick, huh? Looking for your gun?